I had a rabbit when I was 8. Every evening, at 6 on the dot, she would wait at the door of her cage and I would feed her. One night, she wasn't there. This continued all night. Breath grew faster and faster and everything building and building until the morning after arrived, and then nothing.
Continuous life support began at 11:50 p.m., February 5th. Heartbeat and other vital signs, normal. 10 a.m., February 6th. Fetus showed signs of hypoxia. I made an adjustment, and the oxygen saturation is stabilized. February 7th. Growth pattern approximately 30 to 1.